Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 2135. Faster ways to paste values. Paste values. All right, so I have formulas over here. I want to copy these and paste these values. Control-C and then Alt-E-S-V. E for edit, S for special, V for value. So Alt-E-S-V, enter. We'll do that. Now, this is actually one of those things that there are so many different keyboard shortcuts that you'll see over here. All right, but I know I've been talking about keyboard shortcuts for this whole series. Here's one that the mouse way is just tremendous. Select the data, go to the right edge of the selection, hold down the right mouse button for the rest of this trick, drag that somewhere, anywhere, I don't care, and then back, and then when you get let go, this is called the alternate drag and drop menu, including something copy here is values only. Very, very cool way to go. All right, or if you like to use the keyboard, take a look on your keyboard, and let's see, I have a picture of it up here. This little key, it's usually, you have the space bar, and then an Alt and a Control, and then between the Alt and Control on the right-hand side is that key. It's called the program key, or the application key, or the right-click key. You know, I don't care, whatever you want to call it. So Control-C, and I'm going to press and release that key, and then press V for values, and so basically that key and then V, two separate keystrokes, but a fast way to go. Some people don't have that key. My laptop doesn't have that key, and so it's Shift F11 or Shift F10 is the way to open that drop down. So here we'll try this Control-C and then Shift F10 and then V to select values from the dropdown. So several different ways to go there to paste special values. Actually, all of the keyboard shortcuts for paste special are really, really good. I use Alt-ESF to paste formulas. It's whatever's underlined, of course, is the trick to that. Alt-EST to paste formats, so let's try this. We'll take these formats here, Control-C, and then Alt-EST for formats, copies those formats over, or this one, if I need to multiply all of these by 1.55, I copy the 1.55 onto the clipboard, and then select the whole range, Alt-ES-M for multiply, V to not overwrite the number formats, and I've effectively multiplied all that by 1.55 with absolutely no audit trail. I know it makes the auditors cringe, but it's a cool way to go. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.